Not at all. I don't bother about the reader at all. Somehow when I'm writing, there is no reader before me. I'm as if I'm telling the story to myself, or the reader is in my image, is cast in my image. So that question has never arisen in my mind at all, even after I finished writing. Well, I have been brought up on reading books from other cultural people from other cultural backgrounds from a very early age. Books by Russian writers, by French writers, by German writers, by Indian writers writing in various languages. Of course, I read them in translation, either in English or in Hindi. But because I've been brought up from the age of 9 on reading writers from other cultural backgrounds, it has never been a hindrance. It has never been, of course, you take a little time to understand, but I'm absolutely sure that no one has understood any book completely.